7 Grammys, sold more than 100 million albums worldwide, earning her a place on Billboard's list of the best-selling artists of all time. Now, megastar Gloria Estefan, our good friend, is out with a brand new album. It is called The Standards, singing some of the all-time great tunes, and we are thrilled. Give a proper welcome to Gloria Estefan.
Thank you.
And the band.
Great Shelley Byrd.
To see musicians and sheet music.
I love it.
I know, it's great.
What a concept.
I know. This, what a concept with this new album.
Thank you so much.
Five different languages.
Yes, and it's the music of my heart, really, yeah. Quite honestly. This is what I grew up listening to. This is why I've written ballads later on in my life, in my career. And the greats, I mean, wrap your voice around those incredible songs. It's delicious, really is.
And you know what's delicious? Hitting Broadway. You and your husband, Emilio, you've sold your story to Broadway. It's going to be a musical?
Yes, and we're working on it. We've worked. Alex Dinalaris, who did Bodyguard in London, is working on the book. We hope to have it by January, and hopefully within a couple of years we'll be on stage.
I know people are fighting to play you. I hear Jennifer Lopez wants to play you.
Do you really think she wants to do 8 shows a week? I don't think so. That's a tough one, boy.
Oh, I tell you, it is wonderful, wonderful to have you back
with
us. Great to see you.
Next to me. And so tall, everyone is.
We're going to get a taste of that new album, The Standards, performing her new version, the classic. How long has this been going on? The one, the only, Gloria Estefan.
Say.